Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3. Blind, I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, about to head up to the fourth level, I believe. There's two ways to go up. Obviously, we're going this way. Here, and then... forget exactly where, somewhere... I think here? I believe it's here... I'm completely sure. It's around this area. There is a portal we can go through. And I think we can only get through that portal, yeah, if we throw the key through there, which is a key of faith, which you get by putting something, what do you call it? You have to put a holy symbol here, and you also have to put the cups of good cheer here and laid all the braziers with the embers of hope for them here. So, I think once you do all that, then you get the key, and then you can go up here somewhere where that is and throw the key through there. The portal, but we're gonna go up here because I don't know, I want to explore everything. So, onward. Now, it sounds like dogs panting. We lost, I guess, the blessing of Lathander, because I didn't see any of our spells go away. Oh, that's it? Really? Wait a second. Ah, secret way. Look, here's another teleporter. Interesting. What's through this teleporter? Watch me, he'll die horribly. Yeah, level 4. Oh! Wait a second, where are we? These guys are all around, hold on. Okay, one of us is dead. Wow. The spell has no effect. She's an elf. She can't be raised by... us here. I didn't realize there were stairs there. Well, we could do better than that, can't we? I kind of panicked, and plus the animations were like... it puts us there. This might be the harder way to go. But the spell animations were like really delaying everything. Try my best. That easily? I guess I panicked and didn't attack them properly at all. Are we just twinkling because we're under the effect of a spell? Or is it a spell wearing off? Magic staff. A cleric scroll for resurrection. Well, that's what we could have used to raise her. Because resurrection works on elves as well. A magic staff plus 4, but what are we going to do with it? Hold on to it. In case we need it for an alcove or something like that, who knows? Okay, so stairs down here. Does it put us somewhere special? So I wonder. Yeah, we saw this. Okay. So it starts everything over. That's it. Okay, that's just this area. As far as I can tell, anyway. Yeep! What was that? Okay. I guess these things have come back. Should I continue the blessing here? Here we go, blessing. Aww. It makes us twinkle, but it makes us look like a spell effect is wearing off. Which I don't think is the case. Remembered where this was before, but since forgotten. Here it is. Okay, so I guess that was a good place to get a resurrection scroll and a magic staff. And really, that's all that's good for, and some experience fighting those, I guess, death knights? They look like similar to what we fought in the first Eye of the Beholder, I believe. Yeah. Alright, so let's go level 4. Boop. Oh, we gotta throw the key through for about that. Whee! And now we're here. With some doors. And a plaque saying, "Against these gates, neither stealth, nor sword, nor prayer shall prevail." Nobody's able to budge the door. Assuming that would take us back. I'm assuming that we're supposed to dispel magic here. First, let's get a spiritual hammer. Ah, unfortunately, undoes our stuff. Ah, clanky clank, here we go. Attack quickly. Oh, caught! I got doggies. Here's the doggies. Could use a haste. Oh my. Why am I more afraid of those than anything else we've come across? It's, I guess because there's a lot of them. Oh, well, I guess we might have been able to use that. Didn't mean to hit it, though. I would cast some spells. Oh. I guess that helped us. Gave us a bless or prayer, something like that. Oh. Well, how do we get past it? Is there something there? Kinda looks like there might be, right? I'm not sure. Nice little buttons or anything. Okay, so that's that. Oh, it opened all the doors? Okay. No. Show him a... Yeah, I guess I already used it. I don't know. I'm always looking to cast protection from evil with him, and he never seems to have it. You know, he has it memorized. I guess it's just I've been using it and forgetting every time. Could use some haste with the stuff around here. I think we're good. And it casts prayer on us? Let me see. I got plenty of prayer. Okay. So that fountain did it. Oh. Whatever. Okay. There's a key there. There's an evil thing there. Okay. Oh, boy. Crystal key. Oh, boy. Here. I don't have the right thing up here. I think I just disintegrated it or something. Crystal key. Evil things. Both the dogs and those. I wish it was like directional sounds so I could tell where they were coming from. It might all be behind these doors. Oh, nope, some are here. There's got some heavy breathing going on over here. What you got? A spear? A hammer of throwing. Interesting. Not cursed. A hammer of throwing plus 3. And a spear plus 4. Well, unfortunately, neither of us can use spears. From here in the... We can't use it either. He can, but... Oh! It's a throwable spear. Well, we'd have to pick it up every time. Eh, never mind. And hammer of throwing plus 3. But this is... Plus 3. Okay. So she won't need the spiritual hammer then. Because if we ever lose it, we can cast it again. Okay. Cool stuff. Yeah, put that there. Okay, so we need it for something. So this is our spiritual hammer. We won't need that. I wonder if we sit around and wait if that will blink away from the ground like when it disappears. When the spell fades out. Oh! Yeah, that. Okay. I forgot those were there. Let me start. Unfortunately, we're back here. I gotta fight these stupid things again. Oh, hi. Tried to get us from behind, didn't you? How far back were we? Oh, I just went somewhere else instead. Yeah, I went somewhere else. It's like an interesting area. Is there anything special going on here? Not that I can see. Okay. Still bumping against trees. Oh, it's so delayed from the animations. Oh, brother. Must be hot in here for you, all this panting going on. Wink. Okay. Have it identified like before, so I know what it is. And then you get to keep that. There you go. Now you have permanent hammers, both of you. So proud, so proud. Save. In case you forget something again and die. It looks like a smaller area overall, I think. Door. Death. Door. Empty room. Clanky, clanky, clank. Clankety, clank, clank, clank. Ooh. What you got here? Mage Scroll of Fireball. It's not that impressive. If we have room for it, we'll keep it. Alright. And a crystal key. Did we already find a crystal key? Yeah, now we have another crystal key. Okay. I'd say you can never have too many crystal keys, but apparently you can, because they don't have any room for anything. Why do we have a... That's pretty random. I don't even use these potions of giant strength. I don't know if they stack with what we got. You know, I'm curious, actually. Because his strength is 19. If he takes this... Gulp. 22. Wonder how long that lasts. We have a bunch of them, so we might as well... No, that's speed. Speed will be good, too. Giant strength here. I guess it does stack. 22. His does not. Okay. So, we'll save them for Caramon. That's speed. Really? That's it? I thought we had so many of them. Wait, what's this? Giant strength. They got one here. Another one there. So, one more, apparently. Yeah, okay. Oh, and then, yeah, this one that we just put down. Yeah, might as well use this stuff, right? Time to save. We got this stuff on. Okie dokie. I see you, clankety clank. I hear you too. Come one, come all. Is there another one? Mage scroll for disintegrate, though. You know, I'm not even going to pick that up. I already have a scroll for that. And I have the spell memorized as well. I'm going to drop... I hate to drop such a powerful weapon. I'll drop the scroll of neutralized poison. I'll leave this stuff. I mean, if I need it, it'll still be here. Mm. Dead end. Looks like not a lot of places to go, just these two, I guess, doors? Nobody's able to budge the door. Oh. These keys we just found, crystal key. Hello, doggies! Oh. Damn it. I hate when I do that. Did we kill all the doggies? Shadow hounds, I believe they are. Oh! Nice try! Okay, this door opened up to a large area. Actually, both doors. They both opened at once. Okay. We have another crystal key as well. I'll keep that in mind. My arrows are all out of order again. At least I think the plus ones are still buried underneath the others, which is good. Alright, we want to fill the sensor. Goldmoon says, the water in this basin carries the blessings of Lathander's spirit, or what little is left of his spirit in this foul place. Alright. It didn't use up our incense, though, interestingly enough. They didn't see us or something? Okay. So I wonder what we're going to be doing with this coin. Remember in, I don't think they had it in Dungeon Master, but in Chaos Strikes Back, they had these gore coins that you could use to, I forget, you'd get items? Potions or something? It's been such a long time. The gore coins, or it would raise your abilities a certain amount. I can't even remember. Alright, we'll use it here. Okay, so here. Well, we've got a secret way. And we've got a door. Oh! Well, they're throwing spells at us. Crap! Most unkind. Were the spells coming from them? I guess so. Didn't we only kill one of them? Where's the other one? Maybe we did kill both of them. Or rather, return them to death. We need a rest soon. Wiki, wiki, scratch, wiki, scratch. And one more for Rex as well. Okay. I know I'm hardly ever using my keys to turn, just because it's quicker this way. Slightly. And when there's more, no enemies around, it's more inclined to not click the screen to turn. Okay, another crystal key, which we do have. Okay, we've been here. I'm gonna explore all I can before we use the crystal key to go through though. My spiritual hammer. See, even though I don't have it, it still tells me it expired. So, would it have vanished off the floor at that point? And what would that look like? Just blip, gone. Oh, what are you? Are you a friendly faced thing? I'm not taking any chances. Oh. A shield plus +3 called Sun Mask. That's interesting. I mean, I already have a shield plus +4, but that's a special shield. And we might be able to... we might need that for something. For a puzzle or something like that. Haste spell is gone. Something else is gone, too. Prayer? Or, protection. I think protection might be gone. No one ever seems to have that memorized. Can we rest? Yes. So in a way, this makes this level a little easier, in, at least in that sense. You can rest here. It was prayer that ran out. Okay, so he... so it's a level 4 spell. He does have it, okay. And haste. I like that sound. That's a pretty neat sound. So... hear them. I see them. That ends. There's a lot of these turny dead ends here. Oh, another crystal key, I guess. With death knights beyond it. We only have one crystal key, so I'm guessing we'll have to find another one at some point. And another one of these dead ends. Hmm. Hopefully behind one crystal key we'll find another. Let's check it out. Because I only see these two ways to go. This here, there's a fountain blocking our way. But I'm wondering if we somehow move that fountain and get to a room beyond there. So these guys either don't throw fireballs, the others... I'm wondering if they were shooting the fireballs or if that was some kind of trap. Oh. Hmm. Spell magic. Prayer? You know... I see a wand or arrow there. I'm wondering if we need to cast Bless on ourselves. I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Easy come, easy go. Remove curse, disintegrate. I have a lot of scrolls. I don't think any of them are any useful here. Is it a barrier? Or what do you call it? Force wall or whatever? Wall of force? The only problem is... We can throw things through there. We just can't get through there. We might be stuck, though. Maybe we need to put a coin into the fountain. That seems like a good idea. And then the fountain will move. Oh, this isn't it. Where was the area with the fountain? And we couldn't... I don't... Oh. I thought we were at that bad area where things kill us. No, this is the entrance to this. I hear them. No fountain here. This is that dead end. There's nothing there. Do we get something here from here, or supposed to put something in there? Where's that coin? Coin. I thought I saw something on the wall. No. This is stuff we drop to pick up other things. This is... hold that. Oh, wrong way. So you have to go fast past this stuff. It's down the bottom, I see it. I mean, by bottom I mean south. Is this helpful? Oh yeah, it's telling me that we need magic to open the doors, and we've done so. If we put a coin in here, then what? Who took the coin now? Like, I thought I gave it back to him? No? I didn't leave it in the alcove. No, she hasn't. It gave me a key and released doggies.